Don't try this at home, kids.
Yeah, don't play with fire, kids. Something my mom never taught me.
Aloha!
We're here with Achilles, and he's a master at fire knife dancing.
Will you show us some fire knife dancing?
Yeah!
And then will you teach us?
You guys got what it takes?
Yeah,
let's do this!
Alright, let's do this.
How long have you been fire knife dancing?
Well, it runs in our family, so all the boys in our family, as soon as they can walk, they're already spinning a stick. So.
Awesome! That's cool.
The first time I lit up, I was just only 3 years old.
Oh, wow, you're three. That's crazy.
How do you keep from getting burnt?
Just gotta practice, a lot of practice.
Cool. Oh, this is insane.
You guys ready?
It's a torch.
You gotta keep it moving.
Okay, keep it moving.
I'm just gonna spin it like
Any
this.
Tips?
Don't let it touch your skin.
Okay.
It's gonna burn. This is gasoline.
Gasoline, oh yeah.
Why do you need gasoline?
So it can light. Alright. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, there we go.
Woo! Yeah. Aha!
Well, I think I can do a half spin.
Yeah, that's how I started too, with the half spin.
Okay.
Oh!
Woo!
You guys are pretty good already. Maybe we should light your sticks up on fire.
Yeah, add them up. Oh,
slightly. Oh.
Yeah. You guys want to just start with one fire?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh man, that's scary. You're gonna burn the grass.
Watch out, don't create the fire.
I don't want to stop. I think this is crazy. I don't know what to do with it.
Oh, yeah.
This is crazy, just a hole. This is awesome. Okay.
Oh man.
So, now spin it.
Don't
mess up. This would be a bad time to mess up.
Hey. Yeah, there's a little crab in front of me now. No, I don't want to stop.
Yeah! I did it! Okay, ready? This looks awesome when he does it. Woo! Yeah, swim it so fast.
Don't stop hitting
me! Or it's gonna burn you! Oh, don't try this at home, kids!
Yeah, don't play with fire, kids. Something my mom never taught me. You wanna try spin it?
It's scary.
I think I'm running out of gasoline.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah! Yeah, yeah, nice. You're doing it, bro. You're not doing it. Yeah, pass.
Faster.
Woo.
No.
What? How do you do that? How do you get used to that? Woo, touched it. Cool.
No.
Yeah.
When it's blowing like that, you can touch it because the wind is blowing the fire. Don't touch it.
Has it ever gone out during a performance?
Yeah.
Oh.
It throws me off, kind of.
Yeah, you're like standing out and I'm like, what the?
Like, I throw it up and one fire will go out and I can barely see it.
Oh.
There's only one fire.
Yeah. You just gotta guess where it is.
That's insane.
Oh. Oh, no. That was an insane experience. I mean, yeah, it's one thing just to spin it regular, but once you light it, you've got to be aware of the wind, which way you're holding it, like where it's in. Nice! Dude, that looks cool. Like ashes. Hey guys, it's Ash. Get it? Okay, never mind. Got painted! Do it! Yeah, put the fire on that.
I just
reached
up.
Nice.
Now spin it super fast and make the other one on fire.
Yeah, grab it.
When I light it, I just get my hands like a little gassy from the bottom.
Oh.
And then I just... It's kind of hot.
Yeah, your hand is literally on fire when you do that. How does it... Start in a front stance with one leg bent and the other leg straight, and chop, and then a punch,
push.
And then you're gonna chop to this side, and you're gonna change your front stance to that way, and then punch. Yeah!
Don't know.
We would like to give a special thanks to the Courtyard Marriott on Oahu's North Shore.
And we'd like to give a special thanks to Achilles, the master fire knife dancer.
Yeah.
And kids, don't play with fire at home.
Aloha!